No visit. No. But this is for me, now I will complicate things. Still, I think that Ernst Lubitsch, we, Ljubljana School, Alenko Supančič, not me, made serious self-criticism lately that maybe we play too much Hitchcock, there are others, like Ernst Lubitsch. In Ninochka, which is not my favorite Lubitsch, the favorite is, of course, To Be or Not to Be, in Ninochka there is nonetheless, please listen to it, it's an incredible line of dialogue. Alenka Supančič found it and brought it to my attention. She now wrote a whole text on it. The hero visits in Ninochka a cafeteria and orders coffee without cream. He says, coffee without cream, please. Listen what the waiter answers. Sorry, but we have run out of cream, but we still have milk. Can I then bring you coffee without milk? This is what Hegelian dialectic is called. And now you will say, this is simple differentiality, no? Like, now you will say, what's the point? Because in any case, he wants plain coffee. But no, the waiter is right to offer him, because he doesn't want just plain coffee. He wants coffee without something. This negativity, you know, it's like my favorite, it's not, don't be afraid, I will not repeat myself for 100th time. If I say Montenegro joke, it will not be that, how do Montenegro guys masturbate, no? I have a better one. Why does a Montenegro guy in ex-Yugoslavia, they were famous for being lazy, why does a Montenegro guy always put at his night table a full and an empty glass of water? Because he's too lazy to think in advance, will he be thirsty or not during the night? You see, the same genius. Now, with your stupid British common sense, you would have said, okay, just put a glass and you drink it or not. No, Montenegro guy is a dialectical. He knows that the absence itself has to be represented, marked by an empty glass. Now,